Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is a step-by-step guide on how to install Microsoft Power BI on your Windows. Microsoft Power BI is a powerful tool for transforming data into actionable insights. Without further delay, let's get started. First, we need to download the installer file from Microsoft. Open the any web browser of your choice. Search for Microsoft Power BI desktop download. Hit the enter key. In the search result, www.microsoft.com website link we have to click. It will directly route to the download page. Here we need to select the language. It will be selected English as default. Just click on download. Here it shows two installer files. This x64.exe is for 64-bit and the second one is for 32-bit. To check whether your laptop is 32-bit or 64-bit, go to search, type system. System information option will come. Open it. On the right hand side, search for system type. It will show the which type of laptop you having. X64 based PC means it's 64-bit laptop. If it is showing X32 means it's a 32-bit laptop. So for me, it's 64-bit. You check and download according to your laptop configuration. Check the checkbox and click on download. Download has been started. Wait for download to complete. It will take some time. After the download, open downloads folder. Double click on the exe file. Installation will start. In this screen, first we have to select the language English, selecting, then click on next. It will ask for the permissions. Click on yes. Installation will begin. Click on next. Click the checkbox. I accept the license agreement. Then click on next. Keep it default and click on next. If you want to create the desktop shortcut, click the checkbox and click on install. Installation will take a while. Installation has been completed. If this checkbox checked and click done finish means Microsoft Power BI will launch once we close this window. So click on finish, close the windows. You have successfully installed the Microsoft Power BI. When you open it for the first time, you will see a welcome screen with options called blank report, one lake catalog, connect with data from other sources, and learning about Power BI. Now you are ready to start exploring your data or connect your data sources and creating the stunning visualizations. That's it. This is all about installation of Microsoft Power BI. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you for watching.